Ryan, Brownsville ISD is the Valley's largest school district, but according to this federal lawsuit, it may also be the Valley's most troubled. Take a look. This 29-page federal lawsuit outlines at least 3 years' worth of corruption. Among the allegations, favoritism with school district contracts and retaliation against those who asked questions. BISD school board members Lucy Longoria and Kathy Presses are suing the school district they were elected to represent, the superintendent and their fellow board members. Presses and Longoria claim late school board president Enrique Escobedo acted as a ringleader. They claim Escobedo had a personal relationship with the person who got the contract for insurance at the district. The lawsuit also alleges Escobedo gave his own brother school district work. Presses and Longoria claim Port of Brownsville board member Martin Arambula gave Escobedo's brother a $3 million contract, and then a short time later, Arambula got a raise at his job at BISD. According to the lawsuit, Arambula's sister also got a contract awarded to her company. Presses and Longoria claim board members retaliated against them for asking questions, shutting them out of committees and other activities. Now, of course, we spoke to both sides of the lawsuit. Neither wanted to comment due to the pending litigation, but a court date is set for April. Live in the studio, Sergio Chapa, Action 4 News.